Pardon me, Lady Blonde, but I have compiled my report.
Oh, nice work.
If I may summarize my findings, it would seem Last Station is in a state of exponential growth. The gravity of their influence is great enough to drag birds from the sky, so to speak.
They're that influential?
Indeed. Those outside of Louis with no interest in the other CPUs or games are migrating there. If it were just a mass exodus of brand disloyal non-Louisians, that wouldn't be an issue, but...
Spare me the business lingo.
Yes. Well, a lot of Louisians have chosen to move to Last Station too. It seems our policy of allowing anyone to leave when they see fit wasn't quite thought through.
Whatever. People had been whining about only being able to play our games while here.
Until quite recently, Louis was the only CPU-led nation on this continent. We were their sole source of entertainment. And they repay us with betrayal? Blasphemers! Do you not intend to take action, Lady Blonde? I wish you would show some sign of concern. Should this trend continue, we will lose Louis' superior positioning forever.
Minister.
Yes, Lady Blonde. No matter your command, I shall obey without question.
Shut the hell up. You speak like a salesman.
My pardons, but if you just review the report I compiled, you will understand my worries. With that said, excuse me.
Not like I'm sitting around doing nothing. I know what I need to do.